And Mary taught my husband just to pull it out.